So, all right. Can you see the stream still, Matt, or? Yeah. Can you hear me, Matt? Matt, don't tell me I've lost connection.
Yes, you. Wait, what?
What? Did the stream come back online? 'Cause Twitch just booted me. Couldn't receive stuff.
No, it's just a.
Loading thing. And
Who won it? Yay!
oh, you won it. Okay, well I'll give it to you, but don't feel bad, Zaya. There'll be another one out tonight. So. I'm going. My brain has like gone dead, like none other. Okay, I'm going brain dead. Yeah, I'll be doing another one later, Zaya. So, do you want it now, Matt, or do you want me to give it to you in just a bit? Matt, now you get all quiet on me. Okay, go back to this. Matt, where'd you go?
What?
Do you want the game now, or do you want me to give it to you in a bit?
You can give it to me in a bit.
Okay. So. Okay, now go back out and then I'll reset it up for the next raffle. And I'm seeing what it's showing here. The next raffle is in an hour. Okay. In an hour, I'll be doing it again. So. Yeah. That way, if Zaya's still on, she can go in and maybe they'll. Yeah, she'll get it on the next go around.
Yeah.
So. Okay, now I'm scared to open this door again. 'Cause I know there's a guy.
The stream stopped and came back up.
What?
One sec, I'm refreshing.
Yeah. Go berserk on the enemies. All right, Zaya,
There it goes.
you got it. We're gonna go berserk. Just go ape shit. Screw this.
Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown.
He died. Low ammo. Not good, not good. I'm relying on this gun to go ape crap on these guys.
Low ammo is never a good thing.
Nope. You wanna hang from the wall? I'll shoot you down. I know there's another one running around there if there is. Did I get him off? God, I have no idea. Nope. That it? That it? Nope.
guys got the right idea.
Oh. Thanks, guys. Lockdown disengaged. All right, the lockdown's done. I went all out like Zay asked me to, just went. How I'd lower you guys down so I can try to learn some songs. I don't care, Zay. Yeah, you can mute the stream and watch if you wanted to. Yeah. I'll see if there's anything up here.
Wait a minute, isn't there?
And there what?
It says your headset is Logitech G933.
Yeah.
Isn't there a G933 and a G933 Artemis?
Yeah, mine's the Artemis. I should put that on there, huh?
Yeah.
Oh well. Not too worried about it right now, but yep. You're right, Matt. Ooh, there's a room up here. Wait, this is where I came from. Can I? Elevator is locked. Okay, maybe I gotta go back the other way, or is there a door down? Oh, there's a door. Call elevator. Did
blow up the elevator door and jump down the shaft.
Oh, there it is. It just took a while. So you feel happy, Matt, that you won a game?
Yeah.
Zank got off because he was going to try to get it too, but he had to get off.
Yeah.
Now you can give them all kinds of shit that you're one of the winners. But if you win again, I'll do a re-roll. You know what that is, right? If you win again, I'm gonna do a re-roll.
Nah.
It'd be kind of unfair if you won twice, right?
How do you win two of the same game?
Well, when it does the tickets, if you're a winner, it'll do it. That was creepy. Like, if you buy a ticket for the next one. You gotta mean, I gotta go all the way freaking back? You gotta be kidding me. Okay, that's to switch my mods. Okay. So I got a yellow card, now I can go all the way back. This is gonna be so much fun. So Matt, does my stream look purtier than it used to? A lot purtier.
Yeah.
Now my streams look purty like yours. Open that one. I gotta find my way all the way back down, and I gotta remember how to.
Access granted.
Oh, it's a room. Yay, I got in a room. What are those?
What are those?
Can't get them. Yeah. Ammo. Ooh, what's this do? Okay. What did that just do? What? I just pressed this and it did something. Okay, what did that just do? What did it do? Did it open something? Wait a minute, dude. You're kidding me. I can go this way now. Okay. Alright, there's the yellow door. Oh, I'm back in that very beginning room where I went in there. There's armor and everything. Yay, I can go in this room now. Yay!
Welcome to the UEC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellespont Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee,
Your loyalty is more than just a commitment.
Shut up. Die.
Thank you for your service.
That guy's annoying. What's in here? What's this do? What's that do? Open airlock. Oh! What is that? Oh, Matt, you're gonna love this gun. Heavy assault rifle.
Oh, that looks beautiful.
Yes. Okay, can't use the helmet. Alright, let's do this. Sons of bitches. Ouch.
Whoa.
I'm running low on ammo already. How do I switch to the dang chainsaw? Oh crap, what the heck? Yeah! Let's go berserk! Where are you guys at? Come on! Yeah! I'm loving this. We're running away. Wait, get back here. Dude, that was so cool. Get up there. Why do I keep doing that? Keep clicking off the screen by accident. Oh. What the hell are these things? Oh, that's how you get the chainsaw. Oh, found the key. Okay. What am I missing down here? Anything? Can't get up there. Oh crap, I just fell down. That's where it came from. Is there anything useful? Okay. I need to fix something real fast, so. Accidentally moved that and hit it. There we go. Alright, now. What the hell did you just do, Matt?
I was opening the window. Our windows are really old and they.
Why won't it let me click out?
They're very hard to open.
It won't let me exit out of this now. don't want to let me exit out. Matt, help! There we go. At least now I know how to get the chainsaw out. Would have been nice to know. I pushed all the keys except the right one.
Oh.
Just think, Matt, since you won this game, you got another game to stream, right?
Probably not going to stream this game because it looks pretty hardware intense. I don't think my computer...
Yeah, you might have to look at the specs, huh? What the hell?
I'm probably not gonna, like, ruin the experience with using this computer.
Oh, yeah.
I'll probably wait for the new one.
All you can do is just, you know, play it on your own free time, and if it runs good, then you'll know, right?
Well, I don't want to ruin my own experience with it.
Can you tell what I'm drinking, Matt? It's like all
drinking Mountain Dew.
Mountain Dew. Screw them floggers. Screw them floggers. Blocked.
Unblocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Okay, I don't like that. I don't like that. Is there anything else that I need to find in here? Can I open that door? No. Okay, now I'm completely lost on where I gotta go. Come to the Vega terminal. I gotta figure out where that is. I have no idea how to read this dang map, so. Well, there's more guys. Alright, let's have some fun here. Yeah. Buddy. Oh, it must be that way. Is that all there was? Oh, there's more over there. Oh, crap, okay, good. I didn't kill myself. I'm gonna go home like... Yeah. Crush his
head. I thought you were about to fall off the map.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. I was like, oh, shit.
I was like, oh. He's gone.
Yep. Okay. This must be the way I gotta go. Oh boy, oh boy. Now what do I do? Oh. Okay, jump. Alright. 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 Jump. Okay. Let's go. Side? What's the difference between both sides? Okay. Okay, it won't let you go that way. Okay. Ooh, armor. Yeah. Oh, crap. Come here. You like me now. Yeah. Suck on them apples. What's up here?
I like that chainsaw.
Yeah. Same here. I'm like, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, anyway. You wanna play, boy? Yeah. What I got right here. Yeah. Okay, so if I didn't find this gun, I would have got it anyway right here. Or did I just get two of them? I got the same one. Okay. Alright. Well, you can expect.
No, they look slightly different, actually.
Yeah. When I picked it up, it automatically put it in the same thing. I'm gonna make all these disappear, all these things. I don't feel like reading all these thingies. Okay, oop. I want tab. Let's see here. No mods. I can't do any mods yet. Okay, what's this thing do? Suit token. What does that do? Oh! Health, armor, or ammo? I'm gonna go with health. Okay. Maybe? Oh, I better read these. Okay. Like that one. No? Can't use it.
What's this under? Oh, you can't. You don't have an upgrade.
Oh, yep. You're right. I'm looking at the wrong thing in the screen. I'm glad you said something because I looked at the same time as you did. I was like, oh. Don't have the upgrade. It's, oh. Hit a button. Push the button. Push the button. Maybe it's pushing the button's a bad choice, but pushing the button. That didn't sound good. Oh crap. You shall die, sir.
Oh. The hell?
I pushed.
Oh, just a little small guy.
I pushed the buttons. And now I hear all kinds of stuff.
His face just like blew up.
Bring it on. Bring it on, you sons of bitches. Oh god. Yeah, eat your foot. And I died. I just made the guy eat his foot and then I die. This sucks. Hopefully my checkbook's not too far away. So you definitely gonna try to play the game with the computer you got now, Matt?
I don't wanna ruin the experience.
Ruin the experience?
Yeah, my graphics card will make it look just phenomenal.
Yeah.
Processor.
Can't knock until you try it.
I know.
My mouse is like acting weird. You never know, Matt. It might like run really, really clear. And you'd be like, oh, this is... Oh crap, I'm right here. Okay. Suck on these apples. Yeah. Suck on that. Suck on that one.
I'll probably just like play a little bit of it. See how it is. but then I'm probably, if my computer probably won't be strong enough to stream it clearly.
Yeah, but then again, you can play the multiplayer with us.
Oh yeah, that too.
And like, you know, I could stream the multiplayer while you're playing. Ooh, there's a room. What is in here? What is that?
What are those?
What the hell? I just hit something and it just gave me something. I don't know what it was. You know what? I'm gonna switch that. Wait, it's R. Yeah. Just pull on the grenade launching thing with the shotgun. Alright. That's that. That looks pretty cool. I like that.
See you back.
Okay, I'm not liking that mod too much. Welcome back.
Don't make the guy eat his foot.
Alright. Come on.
Don't make the same mistake.
I didn't make the same mistake. I got that chainsaw out. That boy didn't stand no chance. Piano's not boring, Zaya. Pianos are fun. I used to play them back in school. I don't think I could play them now, but yeah. What does this way lead me to? No crap! Yeah, lay there on the floor, Mr. Purple. How you like that? Okay. I don't think I want to go this way yet. Okay, maybe it's just this room. What does he have?
What was that thing?
Hey, I got an upgrade now. I got an upgrade. And the one that I wanted was this one.
You got an upgrade?
Yes. Purchased. When a power-up wears off, a damage blast wave releases. Now what the database. Elite guard, okay. Now it's not letting me exit again. Why won't it let me exit? Did I get any mod upgrade? Why won't it let me exit? Still won't let me exit every now and then.
So you're hitting escape and it's not letting you go?
Yeah, something to do with
weird.
Something to do with the Steam keys are, messing with everything. Because when I hit one key, it's like picking up Steam, and yeah. I don't know what are in those things, but I'm liking it. Okay. Let's go back this way. Whee!
Oh, you can use tab also.
Yeah. Okay. Looks like we're going this way. Hey boy, bring on. Get that. Come on. Oh, I'm out of. I can't run the chainsaw. I can't run the chainsaw. No!
Did it just say you're out of ammo? Really?
Yeah, and the chainsaw? Yep.
Out of gas. Like,
yeah.
Really?
Alright, well, I got my health
up. Die.
Got my health back up. We're doing good. Yes! Okay, I'm scared. If I were there, I would be like, surprise vampire. I found one of the power ups for that berserk thing, and while you were, gone there, Zay, and that thing was wicked. I was like fist fighting everything, and ooh, what's up here? Ventilation system. Okay, I'm back down here for a minute. So I can't do that door. What's down here? There's gotta be something in this room that's useful. When I already found that video game replica of the old school game, I'm gonna find something else. Whoa. I about walked off the edge. What's in the middle? What's in the middle? What's in the middle?
It's a gift.
A gift?
What the heck? Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
All right. All right. Warning. Oh. Route power system to armor.
It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's
okay,
happened.
I'm not gonna play it till I have my new headphones.
Yeah, that sounds pretty wicked.
Olivia was the cause of all this.
Does my new ones have a large... driver.
You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
All right. Whatever you say, Captain. Can I go this way now? Yep, okay. But what was up here? I'm curious. I am so curious on what... Oh, crap. I am so curious on what was up here now.
Don't die! Stop it! Stop the meltdown already!
Curious what's up here though. There's gotta be some... Another toy! Oh! I found another toy! I found another toy, Matt!
You know, action figure of yourself?
Yep.
Aw, look, it's so cute!
I want to go home and play with it, and play with it, and play with it. Oops, its head fell off. That's my toy.
Hey, that's my toy.
We're all guys, you know, we gotta be nice and hand her the toy. Another checkpoint. And loading. Need to get you a shirt like this, Matt. Same shirt, different day.
I think I've had one of those before.
I should have put on my one that... Well, actually, no, it wouldn't work too well because it's green. But it says, My Cheez-Its. And it shows some really big fat kid eating Cheez-Its. Cheez-Its are good. Mmm, good stuff. Did that open? No, it just clicks.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
Alright, there's a tracker.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Okay. Game called Left Alone. A lot of people have told me that. I'll get your game through Steam before I even go to bed and stuff.
I probably won't be on till pretty damn late.
Alright.
Because the grad party's gonna go pretty late. Party.
That's a missile. I want to use a scope. So you probably won't be on late tomorrow either, Matt. I'm gonna be I'll be all lonely, you know. Not a problem, Matt. Alright, see ya.
I'll just keep lurking in here, I guess.
Alrighty, lurk away.
Oh wait, I can't, or else my computer won't go to sleep.
Oh, it won't when you're watching stuff?
Yeah. The screen will turn off when it's cooking down.
Boom!
Well, about to turn off Skype.
What the heck is that?
Somebody messaged me on Skype. It'll also turn back on.
Okay.
That's weird. It's very sensitive. Like, if I open up my... if I turn on my iPod, it'll also turn on. It's weird.
Okay, that big guy, like, drug the guy I need that way.
I see you maybe tomorrow. Pretty late.
Alrighty, Matt.
Night.
Night.
SWAT_gamer disconnected from your channel. Sons of Insanity Gamers from the server.
I think I'll go back this way first. I can't go this way, so I'm gonna have to go the way that big ugly dude went now, don't I? From Gears of War. Chainsaws out of ammo. Okay, I got the blue one. Nope, yellow. Oh god. What the heck just happened? Okay, so I can't go in this door.
Into the future.
I'm scared, Zay. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna die. I just seriously run out of ammo. You gotta be kidding me. Yep. Not cool. Just wasted all that ammo. I don't wanna go down there. Go back this way. Check things out back here. That's red and blue. I'll go back in here. The health. I think there's some other things in here. No, there ain't any other things. Armor. There's some ammo. That guy took him this way. Oh crap. Can't go that way. Oh boy. Nope. It's down here. Anything good? Probably not. I'm gonna check it out anyway. Okay, that's probably bad. Very bad, very bad, very bad. There's like absolutely nothing useful down here, is there? I can't jump back up? What? What? No! Don't tell me I'm stuck down here. Wait a minute. Okay. I do not like that. Oh, I see how I can get back up. Right there. What's this guy? Oh, another upgrade. So that is a dead end. So I came down here for nothing. Now I gotta... figure out how to get back up. How the heck do I get back up? Ugh. Oh, yeah. his arm.
Access granted.
Alright, got that done, whatever that did.
Gas leak stopped.
Okay. Gas leak is stopped, okay. Don't need to go that way no more. Wait a minute, what's this way? Okay, that's that. I want to go back this way and go figure out the... Yeah, screw it. I'm gonna go down in here and find out what's going on in here. Armor. I want to refill up on this stuff before this thing starts. Everything out before I rip that off. Alright. Here we go. What was that thing?
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Do in here other than that. Is that it? Okay. What set of upgrades? Back out of here I go. That way. What is this way? Exploring is fun. Wait a minute. This is where it came from. Now this is where it came from. That'd be a good idea right now. Hands falling asleep. this is that dead end area, ain't it?
Yeah.
This is where I found the yellow one, okay.
Warning. Core temperature rising.
This guy's got the right idea.
Thank you.
Well, thank you, Game of Them. No worries. So, yeah. I think everybody will understand in your stream that you kind of got it wrong because Nikki was playing. But. Box. Ooh! Yeah, or you could say I bought it for Nikki and he bought it for you. One or the other. It'll eventually all come together. Oh yeah. It's been a long time since I played a Doom game other than... Well, I played the beta of this. But... Yeah. I've already found a bunch of secrets and stuff. And I found the room where you get a... Play like the old-fashioned Doom. Get to go in a little room that looks like the old 2D room or whatever you want to call it, and then I found I think 3 or 4 toys already. The secret toys or whatever you want to call them. I think I just backtracked all the way. Yeah. Those are my toys, Zaya. My toys. Ooh, what's this gun?
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Oh, a plasma rifle. Nice. I gotta test this thing out. Nice.
Remember, the Prime Council is always watching.
And one day it'll be co-op. Oh, yeah.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Oh, I like this gun. This is pretty cool. Die, you big ugly thing. Low on ammo, I'll just run this sucker out. Remake of Doom 1, 2, and 4. Oops. So how come you guys shut down your stream early tonight, Matt? I know you guys are usually still streaming the time I'm streaming, so. Just backtrack again. Fire hot, fire bad. I can't go through there. I'm just gonna hurt myself more. Oh, you streamed for a whole 9 hours? I didn't know you streamed that long. Plus, I wasn't there for all of it. I got off work and then came to your guys' stream, so. I'm gonna chainsaw. Gotta love that. Ready for this? Yep, I'm gonna take that. It's fine. Ah! It locked me out.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Okay. That makes sense. Starting 3 hours earlier. That makes perfect sense. Now with me, I stream close to the same times because it's a pain streaming with my kids awake. Well, they're good chatterbugs. They'll tell you all about everything I'm doing. There. Oh wait, that's where I just came from. Yeah, the people over in Europe have way better economy than us. Hey, I got a blue card finally. I got the blue key. I just need a red one. Music to this game. Should I take that now or should I wait?
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success.
Let's take it. Mine.
Demonic threat reduced.
reduced by 75%.
Yeah. Oh, I got my new internet, so that helped a big change. I think my internet's a little overkill for what I need, though. That might be my headset. Pull that out a little bit, might help too.
Have you filled out the UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
I think I need to adjust the quality of my headset with the echo.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you,
Oh. I don't think anybody's really alive for that. I don't believe I have any effects on my Windows sound card.
See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars.
Zaya's not here for the next raffle. Now there's gotta be something in those rooms. It's gotta be. Oh crap. Now when the bot does its thing, it'll start a raffle again. SLI Gamer won the first copy tonight. I'm not sure if Steam will let you give another copy of the same game. Does it? Then you could raffle it off in your stream.
Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
I think I'm just backtracking to everything, but I'm getting ammo. Zaya's here. It did the whole thing that scared the crap out of me. So. Wait, whoa, what was that? Another toy! My toy, Zaya, my toy. I got it. That's my toy. Yeah? Okay, I think I can check the raffle timer. I don't know how long it's going to take after it did that thing. Oh, never mind. It's starting anyway. Oh, Zaya don't have enough points for the thing, so I'll go ahead and do it real fast. I'll just do this. Make it fair for Zaya. There. Doing DS3 tomorrow? Nice. Now that Steam's gonna be all messed up again. Oh, come on. There it goes. Yeah, now you got enough points to enter in if you wanna. Cause nobody else is really around, Zaya. Unless Game With Them wanna compete with you to see. Because the timer's on like 2 minutes. Yep. I think it'll show you if he entered or not. Where's my thing? Yep. Now it's going to do this to me again since. Yeah. I don't like some of my hotkeys match Steam, so it kind of messes with me. I've already been in here. Should I get the achievement and jump in the lava? Do the thumbs up thing? I don't know. Everybody told me to do that achievement. He makes copies. Yeah, I got more copies. Yeah, I got way more copies. But yeah, I figured I'd do two giveaways tonight, and then possibly another one tomorrow. And then... and the timer's in. Now, I shall draw a winner. Oh, Gabe with M won it. I think I'll do another one for Zaya again. So, yeah, you won it. What do you know? Zay lost the first one. Now I can't feel bad for her now. See if I can do it real fast and see if he'll open up Steam. Is it going to work? Where's Steam? Wonder if it'll let me send it to you. In the library. Steam's loading so slow. Ouch. Why is it doing that? Put the wrong thing. Yeah. Oops. Is it gonna it won't let me send it to you. I wonder if it lets me do it by email then, because it won't let me send it directly through Steam. So if you want a game with N, I could send it through an email, but it's saying I can't send, it won't let me send it directly through Steam because it said you already have it. I can say, yeah, going brain dead. My mind is not with it tonight at whatsoever. So if you want me to send it to you, I could do the email address deal. Yeah, if you want to, still want to just, yeah, my brain is not with it whatsoever. But private message me that if you want to do that way. DJ Quackback's back. And he's missing everything. He's missed two giveaways so far. He's been lurking and hiding. I can send Matt his copy real fast. Or the other Matt that won earlier. Send him his. But yeah, you're always in lurk mode when the good stuff happens. For Matt, if you wanted to, if it don't let me send it through Steam, when you do the giveaway, Oh, okay, that works. I'm going brain dead. Alright, copy that. My brain is like fried tonight. I don't even know how I'm thinking. Long day at work and then I get the weekend off. Alright, so I got the... You're right too. Alright. So it's starting with, right? So I don't get that mixed up. So it is that, right? I'm making sure I copy and pasted that right before I push the send button. Okay. And Steam is working. Hey, there you go, it's sent. Okay. It is sent, Matt. Alrighty. I'm not sure if you can trade it or not. I'm called brain dead. I don't know. It's not gonna let me out of the menu again. There we go. Not sure. Come back over here and get some ammo. Whoa! Thing just went up. Invited to trade. Oh, it's not in my list. And when I click, it don't show it in the drop-down menu, Matt. Might be because they have to be so long. What's my Steam ID? You can search. Oh, I can give you the exact thing to search and you can find me. If I can type. If you search that, you'll find me. My image is the rooster. Yeah, a picture of a rooster. But yeah, that's kind of weird. It's not showing in my options. Select. Let's see here. On. Wait a minute. Is that gonna work? Steam gifts. Double click. Okay. Those are the cards. I don't. You're tired, Zaya. Yeah. Playing with the features, but it wasn't in. It's not showing the Doom in my inventory in that. I'm gonna check Steam one last time. Play around with some settings. Is my mouse going off screen? No. I'm gonna check C. I'll figure out Steam eventually. DJ Quack Quack. Accept. Alright. Let's see. I'm gonna read on it. See if it is a tradable item. Well, Steam used to say. On the things, what you can do with it. I know. I know there is a way. I know there is a way. I'm reading. Oh, we're up. play Dark Souls 3. And we'll be giving away Doom. I haven't even played Dark Souls 3 yet. I got it in my Steam library, but I haven't even installed it. But I did send that one copy to that email you private messaged me, so you got it there. Yeah, because my Steam library, well, most of my games I actually didn't buy through Steam. I got a lot of mine through Impulse and Origin. So. Yep. Alrighty. That works perfect. Well, yeah, if DJ Quack Quack sticks around and all that, there might, if the timer, I don't know if it's going to run another timer or not. Is it? I got to find, where in the hell is it? Looking up. Yeah, it's showing it's doing the, okay, so I did set it up to do 3 raffles tonight, okay. So, in another hour, it kicks on for the 3rd raffle and the final round, the final one. Okay. So, if you know anybody that wants to do them to get in on it, you can tell them that there's one more copy going to be given away tonight. Yeah. Lurking's always good. That's what I usually do. If I go make something to eat, I'll go lurk and completely forget that I'm watching someone stream until I hear it in the background. And then I'm like, oh yeah. I am.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
I am totally lost on where I need to go now. All I know is I'm gonna have to get a red. Let me see. I just backtracked where I was. More armor. Yay! Okay. It's this way. How you have the means. Oh, no worries, Matt. You don't have to share the love back. I got sanitation and maintenance shop. 2 to 4K a month and hours with traffic. Yeah. It's like, I just backtracked again. Yeah, it's like why I'm gone during the day, so yeah, it's like I work in the oil field, so my jobs, I work all mornings, and it, yeah, I'm always working. Yeah, no worries, Matt. A gift's a gift. Enjoy it.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
One of those things, if you had like sounds to play on your donations, I've been always wanting to play a sound when I donate to you, that it's a Fry from Futurama, and he yells at you, shut up and take my money.
Resources for assistance.
A new area? Oh! You gotta be kidding me, I missed that. Oh. going back the right way? No, I'm not. Wait. I am so totally lost. Yeah. You guys should.
Have you filled out your UAC?
Now I can make this jump. There we go. What's this guy? Whoa. This guy got any? This guy got the blue key card from. I'm backtracking again. I am completely backtracking. Okay. Keep moving forward and see if I can figure out where I'm going. That's where I got that key card. It's like, yeah, you guys gotta stream more on the weekends, cause then I have something more to do. So when my kids go outside and play, I just kinda, they don't make me go outside with them and I have nothing to do around the house. I'll just watch people's streams all day.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move into the future.
Okay. Already did the computer.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Okay, I'm gonna have to try to figure out how to use this map. I'm gonna have to figure it out. Ah! Okay. How do I rotate this thing? There we go. Okay, that's that one. That's the red key card room.
Filled out your UAC accidental death and
disc. Which way am I heading? Okay, that's this way, and I don't have that key card yet. Across and down the stairs, huh? You might need a pretty well padded helmet because the job market's kind of tough right now, so. Get a heavy duty helmet so you're ready to go. I go down or up? Okay.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Well, this ain't where I wanted to go. I am just, like, so totally lost. What's that thing? Yeah, zoom out. To be. I'm downstairs. It's because you didn't try hard enough. Yeah, I left it as a Dark Souls giveaway one for the 1,500 followers, but yeah. I should change it because I got one more copy. I might as well. Yeah, why not change it? There. There, I updated my title. Now I'm trying to figure out how in the heck am I supposed to get down there.
Sound muted. Sound resumed.
Keep hitting. There we go. Show somewhere. Half tempted to jump in the lava and see if that takes me where I need to go. Ow! What the heck was that? Like, hurt me. Alright, is there anything down? Ooh, wait a minute. Can I go down there? Nice! I can. Wandering around for this long and then found out that I can jump down here.
Devotee presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged.
Alright.
Turbine room doors now open.
Let's go open that door back there. Nope, not that door. I think the sound's on stereo in the game. Hold on. I have no idea audio. Oh, don't have a setting for that, does it? It sounds weird, like hollow. Might be just how I got the sound set up. Let's see here. Turn all that. Yeah, Yeah, there's nothing in the sound for the advanced. Yeah, my window sounds on stereo, I'm pretty sure. Better be. I don't use mono. Why, yes it is. Alright, check my other settings here. Now I'm on OBS. Double check none of that got changed. Where in the heck is that setting at? Yeah, it's on stereo. It might be because I set my bitrate at 96. I'm using classic. Hey, Essa.
Oh, I'm touching myself tonight.
X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya.
I wonder if it might be because my bitrate's at 96. And my next stream will change. I'm going to put it at 128. Won't be applied till I stream next, but... And yes, Deadpool. Always Deadpool. I think it might be just my OBS. So next time I stream, it should be better because I put it at... Go 192. I could do that. 192 coding 192. All right. Okay, next time I stream, it'll be at 192. Oh, thing moved. More important for streaming than video. Yeah, you get a point. When I changed all my settings, I never messed with the sound, so it's probably set on my old settings. Now it's up to where it should be. It's up to where. That don't sound good. Run away, run away. Okay, what's down here? In the map. There might be secrets over there. I'm gonna go this way first. Yeah, that is very true. What you hear is what pretty much, yeah. Kind of like if you hear an advertisement on a radio, it's better hearing over seeing. Ooh, what the heck is that? No, don't die. Ooh, armor. It's over there. Oh, crap. No! There's the thumbs up. And there's the achievement. Matt is correct. You are correct, sir.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Fingers. Okay. Okay, I will not make that jump, but I'm gonna see if I can make this jump again to go get that armor. Oh crap, you gotta be kidding me. No! I might just say screw that armor. I just might say screw that armor. Definitely. My kitty. Just for you, Matt. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Oh my
turbine
god.
Room doors now open.
Oh, gotta fix that. My lighting. Cat moved my lighting and screwed with everything. My kitty! Okay, where's the light gonna be? There we go. Alright. Just gonna go get the ammo and screw the armor. I ain't gonna go get it again. I wonder. Yeah. This jump looks safer. No, it ain't. No! No! Not again!
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe.
I shall make this.
Lockdown disengaged.
I know there's something over.
Turbine room doors now open.
Okay, where's the ammo? I made it! Yay! Oh, that's what that thing is. Am I going the right way? Nice. And the other one is the red room. Not cool, not cool.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels. Get some armor. Yay. Do you play Siege? No, I don't play Siege. If you're talking about Rainbow Six or Tom Clancy, yeah, I can't even talk. If you're talking about that game, nope.
here. Oh god, two big dudes. Not cool, not cool. And I keep forgetting I have grenades. I'm not gonna die. I died. Check and see what. Siege, I just never got the game to check it out at all. Just pretty much just watched Nikki and Matt play it. So. Yeah, it's like, you know, I got all the Call of Duty games that I can think of, and Battlefield, you know, I like those kind of games. It just, I've never really played that one. Now I don't want to waste the ammo in my good guns now. What is that? Alright, that was, gave me some ammo for that thing, didn't it? Yeah, after watching you guys, I probably would, but I've just never tried actually playing it myself, you know, just more of a watching thing. Coming out at. around, running around. There he is. Again, going brain dead and losing at the game severely. I've been up way too late. Oh, you're taking off, Matt? Okay, have a good night, Matt. Get some sleep. Time to lose my butt at this once again.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
This gun on these guys. What is up, Jarminx? Intro song kind of caught me off guard, Jarbinx. Where's that last dude? Oh, I know what I gotta do.
I'm touching myself tonight.
X go give it to ya, he go give it to ya, X go give it to ya, he go give it to ya.
Didn't have time to see who followed. Guys are on my tail. Oh, they're coming. There he is. Ah, oh, yeah, I forgot I had the chainsaw. I wonder if if it works on these guys. Oh, it does. Alright. Out of ammo, so I got rid of one of them.
Oh, I'm touching myself tonight.
I know there's another guy somewhere. Oh, there he is. Did I actually get them all finally?
Temperature is now stabilized.
Alright.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby.
Alright. It could check be delivered. Followed.
This guy's got the right idea.
Sambol99.
Thank you.
So thank you for the host, Jarmings. And Sambol. SamBBL99, thanks for the follow. And. Where was the other one? iPowBite, thank you for the follow. Finally, oh,
this guy's got the right idea.
Oh. Thank you, Ezra.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. All the hosts and the love. I better see what my upgrades are real fast. At 3. Should I upgrade? Can't do the plasma yet. I don't want to upgrade. Think. Do that with my weapon. Just this one, why not do it? Alright, now I'm upgraded with everything I got. So, if I don't pay too much attention to the chat, I apologize. So, yeah. So, I don't look up too much at the chat very often, so. If I don't notice something, just give me a second or so, and I'll eventually notice. I am very brain dead tonight, by the way, too.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 402.
All right, take it easy, Jarmings. Have a good night.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
That doesn't sound fun. So we're going back to the surface. Yeehaw. Doing that, I'm gonna check on a few things. Not that there.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Don't look very promising. Let's see if I can find more cool stuff. Maybe more of those little secret toy things. I highly doubt I could make that jump, but I'm gonna try. Oh, yes, I could. More armor. Okay. Can we get back up here? Oh, I see you. I can make that other jump. Sweet. Anything up here? There's nothing useful here. I guess I'll start the challenge and see what happens. Whatever this thing is. Gonna do it. I'll just die. I failed. I'm gonna retry. Don't wanna waste the time on doing the melee attacks, so try to get up close to their face.
Oh, I'm touching myself tonight.
X go give it to ya, he go give it to ya, X go give it to ya, he go give it to ya.
One more. Yeah, I got it. And Bob Bob's McDonald, thank you for the follow. Nifty little challenge. I gotta figure out where I'm going. Is he gonna come back out in the open or no? To go. That sounds pretty. Rocket launcher. Nice. I'll save that for later. Hmm. Armor. Door. I'm not ready to go. Well, why not go in here real fast? I know what's going on in here. Why'd I get that out? Anything good in here? Anything good at all? Mine. Came from that way, or did I come from that way, or did I come from this way? Did I come from this way? Yes, I came from this way, didn't I? It's in here. Yep. So I'm backtracking. Idea where I'm going. going with the flow, I guess. Backtracking once again. This way. Alrighty then.
Demon breach detected.
Yes, I just died. That gives me time to check on something though. When is that? And I will. That and go like that. So it adds up, right? Right after I did this thing. I gotta figure out which way did I go to get all that stuff. No, I haven't done. The only time I did the multiplayer in this game was on the pre-release demo. I haven't done it on the full release yet. So I'm gonna go downhill first. Where was that thing at? Back here. Oh, it already gave me the upgrade. Okay. Be prepared, DJ. The DJ quack quack. Now the next, last raffle of the night, it'll be coming up within a minute when I looked at the timer. so be prepared. That is cool. Okay, still got that thing.
Demon breach detected. Hey, the raffle's starting, okay. Wonder how many people are actually paying attention out there that a raffle started for this game. I think you're there, DJ Quack Quack. You were just typing a minute ago, so I think you're there. I don't know if anybody else is just falling asleep lurking or what they're doing.
Temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Yep, carefully.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Oh, now you tell me. I just destroyed it. gotta do now? Get the hell out of here or what? What the hell is that thing? Something new. What the hell are you? Fast teleporting crazy lady. Where am I? I shall kill you. I like the big dudes better over her. Let me open up my map, find out where I need to go now. I'm way down here. Up there, so I'm gonna do the bouncy thingies. I think that's what it's showing me. Bouncy thingies. 2 minutes left, and it looks like you're the only one in on the giveaway, DJ. So I think you'll luck out if nobody else gets in on it. Now there's another bouncy thing somewhere. Think. Yeah, I'm going the right way. So another upgrade deal. I'm a Klein. Another one of these things. Really? Prepared for one of these things yet. You got 10 seconds on the raffle. And the iPal Bite didn't have enough for it. They're 50 a ticket. don't feel bad or left out, iPalBite. There'll be more giveaways tomorrow night. If you catch me streaming tomorrow night playing Doom, there'll be more giveaways. I think I got some. DJ Quack just got one. I can check real fast how many copies I'll be giving away tomorrow. So if you stick around for it, now I gotta get into my Steam here. I can send it Quacks his real fast while I'm in here. Where's library? Wait, not library. I need to go to games. Manage that. Loading. I have 3 copies to do tomorrow night as well. So if you catch me tomorrow, you might get another chance, which I will go ahead and send a gift. And I want to, because now I directly through Steam, now find DJ real fast. There you are. I want some message. Make it nice and sweet and simple. And send. And you should check your inventory, DJ. Because I went ahead and sent it while I was checking how many more copies I had for tomorrow night. So, yep. Alright. Go back into the game and find out where I'm at and where I'm going. Reset that for... Well, if we get enough view count and enough people going tonight, I might do one more giveaway. If not, I'll do the next three giveaways tomorrow night, Cherry Burst Cherry. So, because I got three more copies and I'll probably do them tomorrow night. But if I get enough viewers and enough people get on, I might do another one tonight. So, I'm not quite sure yet.
Oh, I'm touching myself tonight.
X go give it to ya, he go give it to ya, X go give it to ya, he go give it to ya.
Sonic 170 and Cherry Burst Cherry, thank you for the follow.
I'm touching myself tonight.
X go give it to ya, he go give it to ya, X go give it to ya, he go give it to ya.
I appreciate the follow. So DJ, since you got a copy of it, when we start doing multiplayer, are you going to get on with a game with them and all of us? And that's fine. Oh crap. Not the big guy. My good gun. Over here. I just blew myself up. I heard my kitty kitty. So I need to fix that. There we go. Well, that precious. Are you gonna try to help me play, Precious? Or am I gonna lose with you on my lap?
Oh, I'm touching myself tonight.
X go give it to ya, he go give it to ya, X go give it to ya, he go give it to ya.
Traps TY, thank you for the follow. I hope I pronounced that right. Appreciate that.
I'm touching myself tonight.
X go give it to ya, he go give it to ya, X go give it to ya, he go give it to ya.
Scoopy. I hope I pronounce that right with Scoopy. Thanks for the follow. I got that upgrade. See if I can find out where I was. Where I died. And I am back to where I died. You're gonna make this hard, kitty. It's very hard. Get rid of these guys first. Might help. I need more down here before I activate this. Tech, thank you for the follow.
I'm touching myself tonight.
X-Go, give it to ya. He go, give it to ya. X-Go, give it to ya. He go, give it to ya.
All this stuff. Hear those things. Don't want to open that yet. Check this thing out. What is in here? Oh, sweet.
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
I'm touching myself.
Go give it to ya. He go give it to ya. Go give it to ya. He go give it to ya.
FPS King Zero, thank you for the follow. Cool Eagle 12. Thank you for
I'm touching myself tonight.
Let's go give it to you. He go give it to you. Let's go give it to you. He go give it to you.
Do appreciate that. Alright, now let's get rid of this thing. Target is this way. So it must be through this door. Lots of ammo. Alright, I got can't go this way. Well, maybe I shouldn't have went this way. But I do want up there. That must be a challenge. And tough to play.
Let's
Cat just knocked over my keyboard. Oh no, where's the last one? Are you kidding me? Where is it? I can fix my keyboard after my cat knocked everything down. What the heck did my cat do to my keyboard? There we go. I'll do this. Oh, come on now. No. Cat. Quit playing with my mouse. Oh, come on. No, I'm not gonna lose this again. Damn it. I did worse that time than the last one. Now jump. Last one. There we go. I'm from Wyoming, DJ. Right in the middle of farm country. Go get that toy. Shows it over here. Oh, it must be outside is where that toy's at. Yeah, down the ladder. Get Elmo again though. Is he gonna let me? No, it won't let me. Thank you. chainsaw. I am so completely lost right now.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
Wisdom.
I missed out on getting that toy. Oh well.
Decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balance their ill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Can I get up there? Oh, there's the toy. Yes, I got the toy. Other doors now. I think so. Things still blocked off. I've already been in here, haven't I? I think I'm just backtracking again. I guess sneeze and I don't want to. Yeah, I've already been in here several times. My FPS, I don't know how to check in this game. I have no idea. Unless I run my EBGA program, I don't know how to check it. Unless I can do
sound
that.
Muted.
Open up that thing. Wonder if there's a command that says FPS. Nope. I'm gonna just see basic things.
Sound resumed.
No idea. Go to advanced options. I'm in the advanced. Oh, that's what you meant. Shell performance matrix. Display performance matrix. Low FPS. I'll just go to low for it shows the FPS. Oops. Did it save that? Hope it did. Oh, hello. Yes. All right, now you can see my FPS. It's kind of hiding through the thing up there. From the latest donator, it's kind of hiding through, but it's just sitting there vibrating to 60. So, yeah. Not sure how well you can see it through the last donator thing, but this is new. Very new. Not a problem. Wait a minute, I was in this room, because that's... Wait, maybe... Unexplored territory is right over there. Alright. I just do that. I better hurry up and do this. Take that. Just have some fun. Come on, guys. Where's the other guys? Where's the other guys? Come on. I ran out of Berserker. Did I already... beat it just by that little bit. Nice. Alright. Search and search and search. I should find something eventually. Can I get up there? No.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Get stuck.
Oops.
I'm touching myself tonight.
Appreciate that. I can't pronounce names worth crap, and plus I'm going brain dead tonight, but I appreciate you hitting that follow button.
We will be back at square one.
Is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Thrust boost, huh? That would be nice to have, jump around this stuff.
Demon presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
The heck is that guy? How'd you like that one? Whatever the heck you were. At me for all I can hear him shooting. Doing good, how about you? Can't even pronounce your name, I'll just wrestle. I can't even talk tonight.
Lockdown disengaged.
Alright, now what door opens so I can move around? No idea how I really got in here. Okay.
Completed in 2020. Our Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
All that's in this room? Ammo and that thing?
Oh, no. Argent Energy, give yourself to the cause.
Yeah. Gave it too hard to need some rest. Yeah. I'm getting to the point I'm about ready to call it quits for the night and fire back up tomorrow night. Starting to wear down quite a bit. Can I make that jump? Boots were in here. I didn't even look at my map.
Based on a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the
well, there they are.
Also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Oh, I have double jump. Very much of a double jump. Unless I can upgrade the boots. Can't do nothing with those yet. Nope. Yeah, that ain't much. That's what it, yeah, it helps. does help quite a bit. Now I can't get back out there, can I? For tonight, the giveaway is, if you're on tomorrow night, I'll be doing 3 more giveaways for this game tomorrow night. Unless Wild Hair gets up my butt and decide to stream for another couple more hours, but I doubt that'll happen, so if you check back in tomorrow, there'll be more giveaways. Yeah, I just realized that as well, DJ. This is where she kept falling and dying all the time, so I'm just praying to God I get across this. Oh boy. How do we do this part? Oh crap. And I died. Maybe I'll just get through this part and then call it quits for the night and pick back up after this tomorrow. That probably sounds a whole lot better. So I want to get through this part. Bad guy. There they are. Try to hide from them at the same time. Maybe they'll follow me. There we go. Up the stairs. Keep messing with my mouse. Follow the green lights. That's what I'm hoping. That's not a good sound. Thank you. glitching out on me, or my hand shaking, one or the other. Loading. The other guy. Oh yeah. Why was the same seeker found over here? Upgrade. Yeah. Oops. I think I want to jump down there. And maybe, just maybe, I do now. Boy. There's that ugly lady.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Oh boy, oh boy. What? Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Probably not going to be fun to fight.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy. Potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC. Thank you for your interest in Argent Energy.
Yep, I'd say super shotgun. Alright, save that shotgun.
I
crazy person again. Died. Yeah, I'm definitely getting tired. What time is it anyway? Can't tell on my computer because my clock's behind the game. 2 o'clock in the morning. At least now I know where I start, so if I don't get any farther. I want to save those shots.
I'm touching myself tonight.
Let's go, give it to you. He go, give it to you. Let's go, give it to you. He go, give it to you.
Be careful, he's not gonna close. Upgrade gain. And Great Paradox, thank you for the follow. I missed it during that battle. I appreciate it. gagging myself now. Just for everybody here, I'll be not nice to everybody that's all here. Do that to you. everybody that has ever been to my channel, I'll give them some points. For if I do another giveaway tonight, or just prepare all you guys for tomorrow.
I'm touching myself tonight.
Let's go give it to you. He go give it to you. Let's go give it to you. He go give it to you.
Heroic Master, thank you for hitting that follow button. I really appreciate it. What was that? Database agent. You didn't really miss much, so other than me playing this, did a couple giveaways tonight. If you're still around or if I'm still awake and going, I'll be doing another giveaway. And DJ Quack Quack, you take it easy, get yourself some rest. I'm not sure how much longer I'm gonna make it. I think next time I die, I'm gonna call it quits for the night. And yeah. That out. I think this is gonna be fun. Oh, never mind. He wasn't that bad. Thought he'd be way worse. Oh boy, there's another one. Ooh. Oh! And I'm dead.
I'm touching myself tonight.
Let's go give it to you. He go give it to you. Let's go give it to you. He go give it to you.
Sounders, thank you for the follow-up, appreciate it. But I think after that one, I think I'm going to call it a night. But, yeah, I'll exit the game here. But if you think you missed out on a lot or whatever, since I do have a thing for the giveaway, you didn't miss it because I'll be doing it again tomorrow night. So if you guys stop in tomorrow night, whatnot, I'll be doing 3 more giveaways, maybe 4. So I'm going brain dead like none other right now and tired as hell, so I think I'm gonna call it a night. And I might catch you guys all tomorrow. Everybody have a great night and or morning, because it's morning for me, night for you, not sure. But everybody have a good one, and hopefully catch you tomorrow for the rest of the giveaways. See y'all.